Now, okay, friends, what I'm about to shoot is Karumadi Kuttan. This means Buddha image, which is written in the bracket here. But according to this, what it is let's see and peep inside what it is. So what you are seeing is half of the Buddha statue. Now, this is one side of it. Half. Oh my God. It's only half. So this is a little surprising. And this is the tomb. You have a beautiful structure, as you can see there. From one side, and as I move just the opposite of the entrance, and this is what it looks. This is the main side. And if I can bring it a little closer, Karumadi Kuttan, Buddha image. In the 18th century, I think they found it in Takazhy River, and there's a belief that before 18th century there existed this particular religion, Buddhism, or which was practiced here. So this is no surprise that the religion is actually older than it is believed, but its presence, the religion's presence in Kerala, is maybe as contemplated as the history tells. It is beyond 18th century. So this is what they have found, and this they have kept it here. And this is a tourist attraction as well. I was lucky to spot one, and this is a rare kind of an history which I'm covering for you all. And it's so heartening, you know, to see something here. And I've taken one round, one full circle, and I'm again going beyond to give you a glimpse of where my cousin is. And here he's standing, and he has something to say. My journey wouldn't have been full complete without the help of my cousin. Yeah. So what my cousin says is, you have two sons, S-U-N-S. One which is actually downing, right, going down, and the other one is in the water. And you have a lot of phytoplanktons floating on this particular river. It's a floating river, again a part of that Alappi backwaters. So this is this Karumadi Kutta, the Buddha image, is located very close to this place. Yeah, fantastic. There is this jetty also. There's a stoppage, it seems. So if the tourist wants to come, they'll stop here, come see this image, and then leave.